Let's commence with the final pairing and teach again if you're ready.